crime is. Last month, I commented on the stock market Dow being just below 34,000 and said that, well, last year at September, October, it was 30,000. Well, today is May 9th, and the stock market is almost at 35,000. Talk about overinflated. Did you see any of that? 35,000. May 9th, 2021. 6 months ago, it was 30,000.
People out of work. Businesses are looking for people to work.